Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back. Today I was bad. I spent money I shouldn't have, but we're going to play some Oxygen Not Included. But before that, Nick actually posted the Monster Hunter trailer, so I want to actually watch it and see how it is on stream. Try something new. So, I'm actually curious. They did a good job with the monsters. They actually look half decent. Huh. Nice. You know, I say they actually did pretty good with that. Anyways, let's try some Oxygen Not Included. Now, I've never played this game. I've seen a couple people play it before. Now I need to turn down the volume. That should be good. Okay. Back to Oxygen Not Included. This game is an early state. Yeah, it's not really, but... Quality of life. Okay. Don't really understand most of that. So, new game. Only you can protect your fragile colony from the harsh, unforgiving universe. Cosmos is a glorious place where you can lead your colony into adventure with ease. Survival. I mean, I'm not gonna... I'll just go with a standard game for now. I mean, learn with the horribleness of everything. Tips are welcome if you know how to, anyone knows how to play this game. Because I sure as hell don't. Diver's lungs. This duplicate could have a talent to be an opera singer, air consumption rate. Oh. I'm going to guess that's probably good. Okay, so you can't do... Okay, that's fine. Finds pleasure in the blandest of foods. Okay. Abhors violence. Cannot do combat. Okay. Duplicate does best work when they ought to be sleeping. And noodle arms. Yeah, I don't... I'm going to shuffle that one. I can't have two pacifists. Okay, I don't really care about research. I mean, this seems to be a good one. Ooh, we get to name the colony. What shall we name this colony? Destructive Vomiter and Binge Eater. No, I'm not going to make the colony the Lint Lickers. That's May's thing, not mine. Hell in a Handbasket. Hellspawns? I mean, this is for the colony, not the duplicants. But hell spawn. I'm just trying to think if there's a better way of putting it. Eh, whatever. Call it Hellspawn for now. I'm probably going to kill everybody. Woken with a starting crew of 3 duplicants, but the situation is not as we expected. The resources are scarce and our pod is embedded miles beneath the planet's surface. I must help my duplicants survive before... Okay. Pause. Pause is space. Okay. Okay. So, oxalite. Emitting 0 kilograms of oxygen. Algae. Okay, so how do I do this? So, oxygen converts large amounts of algae into oxygen. Okay. A base. So, ladders, tiles. Okay. That's sandstone. Okay. That's algae. So if I dig this, so I need to build an outhouse and an oxygen diffuser. Disinfect. It's okay. Okay, that doesn't help. Plumbing. Metal ore has yet to be discovered. Coal, dirt. Okay, well, get rid of this. Oh, not K. G. And then I go base and create a ladder down. And then I can do an outhouse here. Let's try that. How much you want to bet these guys are going to fall? That's an interesting way of building, just throwing things at it. Oh, I could have named these guys. Oh, well, most likely I'll kill these three and by the end of it, so... So now that I have the outhouse, I need an oxygen diffuser. I need metal ore, coal, so I have some metal ore here, I have some metal ore there, and there. Okay, so, G, think that's copper too, isn't it? Oops. Okay. Thanks. Okay. Wait, what? Wait, pause. What do I need? What do I need? I don't understand. Okay, well, let's get... I need an oxygen. So, oxygen diffuser. So let's build that for now. And I'm going to build a research table here. And... let's build that. Build that there. I guess I need a battery. And I'll need a wire. Wait, what? Oh, I need more copper. That's unfortunate. So I need to get into the I need to get into that area. Okay. And then dirt, sandstone, okay. Oh, I need a food source too. Oh shoot. Food. What am I missing? Copper. Okay, so that's done. So yeah, like I said, I'm probably going to kill these guys because I don't know what I'm doing. Oh. I'm going to deconstruct that. Oxygen, build that there. This is consuming itself. So now I need food. Build that here. Power, wire. There as well. Okay, I will need this. All right. Okay, so maybe I'll be able to, okay, so they're building this now. Power. Oh, I forgot to set that up. So, this will be able to get us food. This gives us oxygen. So we don't have to rely too much on the oxalite. Because I think that's going to run out if I'm not too careful. So 1, 2, 3, 4. How do I cancel that? Okay, I can't harvest those. Okay, I don't know what that does, but I'm going to do that for now. Oh, research. So, power regulation, basic farming, consumes algae to produce oxygen and remove some carbon dioxide, gain 10%, okay, compost, planter box, and ration. Plumbing. What's plumbing do? Liquid bridge, liquid pipe, liquid pump, liquid vent. Okay. What's that? Ventilation, gas bridge, gas pipe, gas pump, gas vent. I don't need interior decor. Skill boards and a water cooler. Okay. Coal generation. Hand sanitizer might be helpful. I think I might have to go plumbing and then sanitation. So if I remember correctly, the germs are the real killer here. Okay, so mush bars. I need water. Okay, well, water's right here. So whoops. And then cancel that. And just so this is now generating oxygen, and we're at the max gas pressure, so we're good for oxygen. Okay. Oh, they're holding their breath? Low oxygen, holding breath. Okay. So there's little to no oxygen down here. That coming. Oh, I'd have to do it here. Okay, there we go. So this will get me the water I need. So there's carbon dioxide here. Ooh. That's Zoom. What was he researching again? Plumbing. Which will help, because then I can just pump the water up. I don't have any of those. Medicine. Oh! One there. Didn't I have three? Oh, there's the third one. Once that's gone, I'll put in a that right there. So this should make it so it's more required. Oh, that, they're making mush bars. That's where the third one goes. Okay. Yeah, I think if I can get the wash basin in, that will help. Oh wait. So this is the oxygen overlay, which is good. Got good oxygen. Power overlays, pretty good. Temperature's not bad. Oh, that makes things easier. So if I do just metal, oh, I like that. Light, there's very little light, no plumbing, no ventilation, decor. So this is like the nicest area. The germ, what's that? Okay, so there is germs there. Well, that's where they can go. There. Now priority, six. Food poisoning. Can you build this, please? So I got a feeling my germ overlay is just going at it now. Yep. Oh boy. But I have 0% stress. I mean, I'm not really knowing what to do with, like, where to go next from here. Wait, did I finish research? No, I didn't. Okay. So, once I finish my research, then I'll move into sanitation. After this is built, I'm going to get everybody to use it. And then start disinfecting everything. The fact that it's like going all over the place is not probably not a good thing. Oh, I have one sick. Just clear everything. So basically they only need to wash their hands. Wait, what? Oh, I need water. So only... Ooh. No. Do not infect that. If I infect my water, I could only assume that I'm fucked. The own sink is frickin' infected. There we go. So now, okay, and then I should disinfect things. Okay. The more I disinfect things, the better. So I think I lucked out and I got a handle on this. Before it got too bad. Wait, zombie spores? That's slime lung. So avoid that with passion. But food poisoning is not a good thing to have. There we go. Looks like I have all... Everything is now cleaned up. I think the next thing I need to do is build beds. Nope, frick. Cancel that. No. Cancel that. Deconstruct this. Okay. How's my oxygen? Oxygen is still good. How's the germs? Germs are still contained. Good. Okay, so I'm going to dig out that. on this. I want to build up that there, tile there, and do that, and then 1, 2, 3. Three beds for my three duplicates. Insufficient oxygen generation. Wait, what? Oh, I finished my research. Nice. Okay, so. Gas filter. Okay, sanitation. Okay, so let's do sanitation. Oh. An electrolyzer would be good. I'm going to do sanitation first, and then I want to do power regulation so I can get the internal combustion. Oh, and if I get this, if I can get to advanced power regulation and I get a hydrogen generator, then I can come down to here, get the air systems, and I can get oxygen and hydrogen, which will basically become a feedback loop. But from here, I also need to find, what's the byproduct of, doesn't say. Okay, so I'm going to get sanitation, then I'm going to get power regulation. That is the plan. I still have insufficient power insufficient power generation. So let's do oxygen. Do that. And then power. Which one's power again? Power is 3. Okay, so 3. Wire. Keep the germs. Oh, you are not. Damn it. Mima. No, Mima, you go over here. You're par- Okay. I don't know how, like, she got germs randomly, but she did. Oh, I can create a new. Oh! So, I can choose to get one of these guys. Or I can get. At this point, I'd rather have sand. Interesting. Last time I watched someone play this, they didn't have that. You could not just create sand. You had to just kind of do what you will with it. Okay. How do I unsick you? They're all grimy, so I need to have a shower. How is this getting... Okay, so the germs are just dying off, thankfully. If they can get this done... research. How far into sanitation is research? Or how much research is sanitation into? So, four... So if I get that, then I can change this out for something a little bit better. Main thing is I need to get this made so they can sleep in here. I also want to get a shower in so they can go and take a shower. Okay, so I got liquid pumps now, okay. Or liquid things. Liquid pipes and everything. But I don't need it right now, so... Just disinfect him while he's sitting in there. Okay, so what are you guys doing? Like, okay, so Mima's researching, which is fine. Mima. Skills. Okay, so she has one learning. Skills. You have one learning. What about you, Bert? Zero learning. So, Bert... Can I... No, the... I think I need a job board to be able to... choose what, which ones can do what. Hopefully you guys will, you know, eventually, here, let's set the priority here to 6, kind of. That has no power now. There we go. Now we have that being built. Medicine. Oh! Maple, thank you for the raid of 11 people. How did the rest of your Apex stream go? Hopefully it went well. Welcome, everybody. Can you not build that one? May, thank you for the 9 months in a row. Is greatly appreciated. Alright, so now that I have this done. Hey, Jin! How's it going? Hope you're doing well. Let's see how. Okay, these guys are almost used up. How's this one doing? That one's fine. You're eating ice cream for dinner. Sounds like very responsible adulting. Something I would do. Just not in front of the kid. Well, May, go eat ice cream for dinner. You're a responsible adult. Oh yeah, you had Chipotle. You'll have to do it tomorrow. That's physical injuries. Don't really have stress, so I don't need to worry about that. Okay, so I got the 3 beds for them. I am currently stuck. Pneumatic door encloses areas without blocking liquid or gas flow. Okay. Ooh, storage bin. That might be handy to have now. I still only have that. That's... Okay. Wait, what's in here? Carbon dioxide and... Oh, that's just a complete vacuum. Well, that's handy. Hydrogen. Chlorine. More hydrogen. What the hell is that thing? A Dreco. Interesting. I like how the shine works on the metal. Too close. Okay, so Bert's making food, Meemaw is making power, and Frankie's learning it. Alright, Frankie. Wait, Bert, are you actually going to start building things? No, you delivered to LG. Damn it. I'm at max. I like how it says insufficient oxygen generation, yet looking at here, it's max gas pressure, so I can't make any more. Once I have the sanitation up, How close are you to being done with sanitation? 5 more research. I may need more hamster wheels, but I mean, what the problem is that the gas pressure is at its max, so it's done the most it can. Oh, Nick, thank you for the 20 bits. It is greatly appreciated. Okay. Poor Bert. Ah, you're going to take a shit. Okay. Germs are still... Ooh. Wait. There's germs in the... Oh, hell no. I can't disinfect it. So, there's germs in the mush bars. What do I need for lice loaf? I don't know if I can make lice loaf. Oh, Meemaw's washing her hands before going to bed. Thank you, Meemaw. So that's that. Oh, I need meal lice and water. Well, mush bar, I need dirt and water. Where do I get meal lice from? Buried muckroot. Mealwood seed. Oh. Can I plant that? Oh, I guess that's in research, isn't it? Basic farming. Yeah, I need basic farming for that. See, I have 1.7 cycles before my next print. Okay. Down here is very, very bland for the amount of gas. But it's very breathable, apparently. Just not right here. Right here is very unbreathable. Okay, let's get rid of that. Wait, is there a temperature? Oh, the temperature's still good. I don't know why that's chilled. For some weird reason, this sand is at -28.5 degrees Celsius. Oh! I'm waiting on copper! I didn't even realize that. I need to... Here, I'll do that. Don't exactly want to open the void up right now. needs dirt. It's coal. Oh, research is complete? Yeah, so I have sanitation now. Damn it, now I don't know what I want. Whether I want power regulation or basic farming. Or what was the other one? I wanted air systems. So yeah, air systems is later for now. So, you know, I'm going to do basic farming. Okay. Pause this now. Used to build the walls and floors of room. Does not obstruct liquid or gas flow. So at this point, it might be a good idea just to start building some things out. A sink. Okay, well, first things first. A lavatory. I need metal ore. Okay. And metal ore, okay. So for now, I need to clear that out. And I'm doing research for farming. I'm gonna have to set the priority a little bit higher for this digging. Just because I need to get that digging done. Now, I want to deconstruct this and build. Oh, cancel. I can't do that just yet. Actually, wait, let's cancel that right now. And I'll just build a ladder down there. That. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to end up... What? Okay. Pause. Get rid of the liquids. Polluted water. So what I'm going to end up doing is I'm basically just going to create a large septic tank, essentially, right here. Wait, is it starting to get cold? It didn't look cold. I mean, obviously the void is cold. And this weird piece of sand is cold. Someone please just... I don't like these bubbles. Oh. Polluted dirt exuding polluted oxygen. Oh. That's algae. Polluted dirt. I don't know what I can... Oh, wait, I know. Where is it? Do I not have it yet? I don't. Okay, so then it's a good thing I'm doing this research then, because... Oh no, that consumes algae. Ah, there we go. So yeah, it is good that I'm doing that. I didn't need that. Bedtime. Oh, wait, is there... Mop up that water, damn it. This one, all except polluted dirt as well. So do not want polluted dirt in there. Oh, I guess I can speed it up a little bit. Made a mat. Oh, fuck's sakes. Can we please clean this up? Please stop throwing up and just clean the fucking mess. Oh my god, please clean the mess. No, no. Okay, 9. I can't have this going into my water. There we go. So now that they've got all this cleaned up, okay, so if I can get the farming done, I can get the compost. Turn the compost into making it so I can only I can get some dirt out of the polluted dirt, which will hopefully stop dirt of the polluted stuff. Then I need to move all the polluted water. I need to create my sanitation bin. Yeah, see, this is exactly what I wanted to prevent. Because I don't want that to go further. Okay, now that, I'm just going to set that one back to 5. There. This is not a 7, this does not need to be done now. I got other shit that I could do. Skill point earned. Oh, nice. Oh, wait. Mima. You have 1 skill point. Oh. How do I use skill points? So they have skill points. Oh, I need skill boards. Okay. Which is probably another research thing. Right? Yeah. I want this done. Damn it. Research. Now that is done. Yeah, let's do employment now. And There. Let's have it right there. Oh, that's an invalid building location. Okay. Alright, you're finally cured of your food poisoning. Actually, I'm gonna do that too. I'm gonna bring this all the way like down to here. Ooh, I can print out a new person. So, does anybody want to be named? Wants to take the name of this duplicate? Oh, wait, this one can't construct. And this one can't fight. I'll just get a briar seed. Okay, priority 6, these. Actually, what I should do is tile this down here, like so. No. Bert, you son of a bitch. So clearly I need a second sink. Polluted oxygen all over the place. I'll get rid of get that. Oh. Actually, no, I want to make that 7 so you guys get over there and actually clear this so I can actually build the compost. Am I researching again? Employment. Oh, wait. Food. Planter box. And plumbing. No. Medicine. Fineman. Storage bins. So there's no liquids that can be put in here. So if I get rid of this, the polluted dirt through the compost, it should help quite a bit. It's not even built yet and it's already covered in germs. What the hell? Research is complete? No. So this is now under construction. Give it a priority 7 right now. So I can pick up all the dirt and throw it in there. So, now with that done, I can bring that down to 5 again. Bring that back down to 5. I want this up to 7. Alright, so this is... Oh, this is actually even bringing up heat? It's creating heat? No. Shine Nymph Egg. Okay, I don't know what that is. I'm actually honestly surprised I haven't killed these people yet, so... Okay, I want to move all everything there. Should I also want to... Nice. Okay, so that was employment. From here, if I get this, oh no, I need power regulation first. So once I get power regulation, and then okay, so power regulation, internal combustion, and that. What's this? Oh, that's advanced research. Okay, so I don't have that yet. So I need to do this first. Man, this is, there's so many different places to go. So I need advanced research, because getting to the areas I need the advanced research. Try and get that. Wait, why are you eating muckroot? Oh, bullshit. Barely had touched it. I'll put that up there. And speed up this time. Mima's already. I don't think they can get there, that's why. Let's start moving the stuff into storage. Okay.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, I'm not really sure what I'm doing here. But so basically I have this, which is creating dirt, which is used here to create basically as a like outhouse, which creates polluted dirt, which is used here. So this is kind of like a closed cycle with this kind of disinfecting anything that comes this way. So I'm hoping that when I get in here, I can create a basically a septic tank. Uses blue oxygen and from air. Okay, so that one is good. Carbon skimmer. Okay. Ore scrubber. Mechanical airlock. So that one's good. But I'm still trying to, like, I still don't know. Where do I find something that will, like, clean the water? Oh, here we go. Distillation. So I need filtration and distillation. And then this can be used. So once I have polluted water, okay, I use sand to create, to make the clean water and polluted dirt. And then I use the compost to make the polluted dirt into normal dirt. So how do I get dirt back into sand? Is there a way to make dirt into sand? Fires clay to produce ceramic. Produces sand from raw mineral. Inefficient. Okay. Bunker door, bunker tile, and glass forge. Okay. So it looks like this is the only way. Unless there's another one here, like. Hydrogen to power. Because I have, like, here that does hydrogen to power, and then I have power that will create water and hydrogen. Or oxygen and hydrogen from water, so. Hmm.
Converts sunlight to solar energy, steam turbines, okay. It looks like the only way to create sand is either to print it or okay, yeah, so it looks like you can only do it from printing it or breaking down metals. But on the upside, this is getting a lot better. Let's get those two done. Yeah, the oxalate, as you notice, is now gone. Germs. Why is this? So the algae has some germs in it. The dirt has germs in it. Why does the dirt have germs? The dirt shouldn't have germs. Okay, now that this is clear, okay, so now that that's clear, so and then ladder. And dig. There. Priority. Set this to 7 because I need more oxygen. There we go. So now we're getting a bunch more oxygen. And then once we clear out this, like once this is all dug out and cleaned up, then I'll clean it out and then I'll seal it up and create another okay, let's see, print, so I can create an omelet, I can create fertilizer. Germ resistant, that's good. God, what's with, like, some of these things are so bad. You know what? Print food. Who's going to be the smart one and eat the omelet? Oh, fuck. Wait, what the hell's that? Polluted water. Who is... So, yeah, you need to move over here. And this... will need to be disinfected. Saying research is complete. I don't think it is. I think it's... So I'm doing advanced research right now. Still haven't created this job board or skills board. Nobody's bothered to eat the omelet. Then okay, you're, I guess, just gonna keep running. So that's at max gas pressure, so that's stopped using power. Why are they so obsessed with this? Like, I... How's the mealworm going? So after I get meal lice, and then I'll work on... I'll switch this over from... mush bars to lice loaf. Okay. Okay, so that's research complete. So I have the advanced research now. Okay, so I'll need distillation, so I want filtration. I don't know if I actually want this, because I will use water to create hydrogen. I mean, then I can create water. When they go to the bathroom, they create, like, polluted water. Then I can clean the polluted water here and maybe make a cycle that way. But I need this first. But I need to create my septic tank first. Oxalite right there. So the oxalite's making it so she can actually work down here without having to constantly go back up for air. After she's done cleaning this all out, hopefully he should be coming down to help out. Okay, good. He's actually helping out. Very unbreathable right in here. So I think once I get this kind of set up and ready, this is really far ahead. Like, I'm planning, this is for something that I'm not going to be able to use right now. No one bothered to... Someone... I'm actually surprised no one has gone for the omelet. I really am. All right. So I do have polluted air in this area. Don't think there's much I can do about it right now. Wait, why are you over there? Okay. Now you'll at least wash your hands. So once I get this septic tank up and running, or at least ready, wait, did I just kill one of those guys? Start moving everything back up, get this clean. Oh, good, I have mealworms now. Is bugging me. Anyways, so I know this is probably not enough right now. I will probably need to actually build another one. I want to quickly clean this up, and then I'll demolish this and block it off, and then I'll have this ready for when I can do the polluted water and the polluted water into normal water into everything else. I might split it in half, like have it have like a wall going down right here, and this side I'll have like the filtration, I'll have the power generation. almost done. Again, if anybody has any tips for me on what I should be doing next, please let me know. I honestly do not know what I'm doing. I have a lot of dirt. So I need them. I need someone to get a supercomputer researching trait. I don't really care about that right now. Biohazardous. Yeah, nope. I mean, a small bladder is not that bad. Especially because, I mean, that at that point... Yeah, you know what? Print that one. I mean, small bladder, once I get this set up, that just means more stuff. Oh. I guess that also means I need a new bed. Oh no. I don't have oxygen over here. That's not good. It has been telling me I don't have enough oxygen. But I haven't really been listening, so... Oh, that's because I'm not... Okay. Priority. 5. Produce oxygen, oh god. Okay, so can I just do that? So the mesh tile should actually help with oxygen coming in, or coming down here at least. Thank you. Yeah. Now, as you can see, it's the oxygen's more plentiful down here. It wasn't that it was insufficient oxygen generation. It was just more the fact of it was mainly just filling up this area because that's what it could reach. Plant. Wait, oh, you finished research? Good. So that was sanitation? No, it wasn't sanitation. It's filtration. Now I want distillation. Oh. This has even got, this got done too. Skills. Who has good learning? Frankie. I need advanced research. So you get that. Mima. Oh, wait. Okay. So, Mima, you get improved digging. Bert, you love ranching, but you're not really good at anything else. So I'm going to improve farming for you. Lindsay. I guess I'll give you this because you like that. Okay. Oh, okay. So here's how you do it. Okay. Research. This allow everybody. But Frankie has a 3. So Frankie. Very high priority. Very high. Yeah, very high is the highest. So he gets that. Was it Bert that got the farming? Yeah, Bert, you got the farming, so. So you get the high farming. You got the strength. Build, dig, ranch, operate, research, art, cook, tidy. You're good at tidying. Meemaw, what did I give you, Meemaw? Seriously, what did I give Meemaw? Digging. Alright, so. Priorities. Meemaw. Your priority is to dig. Hey, Ebel Dust Bunny. How's it going? Hope you're doing well. Okay, so let's... This thing's going to end up dying because I'm going to essentially drown it in toxic sludge. What does this thing do, anyways? Oh, they excrete coal. But they eat a lot of other crap. What cycle am I at? 13. I also have no clue what I'm doing, so... kind of building things as I go along. Now cycle 14. I'm actually honestly surprised they've made it this far. I expected to have killed them all like twice over by now. I need the supercomputer now. Which I should probably put here, which means... actually, I could just... and then power wire. Yeah, because I got, like, very little idea what I'm doing. Distillation, that gives me the clean water. Once I get that, I will be doing that. I guess I should also build a tile here. That's my farming right now. I know it's not enough. I should probably build two more. But yeah, I'm slowly working at it. Oh, someone got a skill point. Skills. Meemaw got a skill point. Why can... oh, that's because I have to go up first. I'm going to go with... strength to digging. Sure, let's get her tidy for now. Should I? Okay. Now that. All right, mush bar forever. Can't make lice loaf, so might as well keep making mush bars. Oh, looks like someone finally ate the, what's it called? The omelet that was made. care about the water cooler. Ventilation. Plumbing. Oh. Consumes the algae to produce oxygen and remove some carbon dioxide. Who got skills? Frankie got skills. Well, he's kind of my research person. Oh, but that's not good. Fine. Damn it. Okay. Mealwood and mealwood. Contains a cell that cannot be dug out. What? This can't be dug out. I need I'm working on filtration right now, I think, right? Yeah, so, or distillation. Someone earned a skill point. So someone earned a skill point but didn't get a skill point. Seems legit. Alright, actually I'm just gonna save here. But that will be it for me today. I'll be back, tomorrow. No, not tomorrow. Tomorrow I'm busy. I'll be back Wednesday. Not sure what I'm going to be doing. So, just because there is many things I'm going to be doing. Or there's so many games I could be doing, I should say. And we are actually going to be raiding into Shiny Zenny again, because he's the only one that seems to be ever be on when I finish up. So, skill points are the base stat, like strength, agility, learning, etc. They, aren't they? I thought so, but at the same time, you also get, improved research and digging and stuff from the skill board. So maybe it was, just a normal stat bonus, but maybe not. But we're going to be raiding into, Shiny Zenny, who is a speedrunner of Super Metroid. Currently, actually, it looks like his wife's playing, Sassy Zenny. And she is continuing her first playthrough. So make sure to head over there and give Shiny Zenny a follow if you don't already. He actually has a bunch of world records for Super Metroid, which is actually a notoriously hard game. And yeah. But thank you everybody for coming by, and I'll see you guys later.